On the day that I announced the agreement, I said it was an historic achievement, which it was, but I also said on that day that by itself the agreement did not guarantee peace or political stability or reconciliation. There would be difficult decisions down the road for other leaders, and there have been.